Hello guys, allow me to introduce you the new Intuos Pro from Wacom, but the small size. For those ones that we love traveling and we need to do a lot of work outside of the studio, and we spend a lot of time in front of the computer editing, this is the right tool. I've been working with the Wacom for a while now. As you can see, I have the medium size as well, and this one is relatively smaller, all right? But we are having the same advantages with this tablet as with the other sizes, but we have the advantage of being portable. I've been traveling recently around Morocco, doing some photojournalistic style photo shoot for an event called oasisride.com. And if you don't need to do anything really fancy or really difficult, this is the perfect tablet. You can do it as well if you want, but when we are on the move and you need to set up your office out there, you better keep things simply, all right? The same qualities, the same characteristics we have with the Wacom, I don't need cables, wireless, I love it. I'm having already too much gear with me, so I don't want cables messing around. It's going to be tactile, no problem, the same express keys I have with my bigger one, so really happy with that. Every single place that my laptop goes, my tablet follows, that's for sure. I can do my basic edition and I'm really happy with that. Something really important that you need to understand about the size is that the size matters. Why? Because you need to understand the active area of your tablet, right? If you have a huge screen but a really small tablet, that means that any tiny move that you do in your tablet is going to be a huge move in your screen. So it's going to be really tough to make a good work with that. But since I'm using a laptop, the screen of my laptop is smaller, so I can match perfectly with the active area of my portable tablet. That's why I love it. It's always having the same size, and it's going to be in the same folder. I have the same protective case and everything match. I'm going to show you some pictures I've been doing this time, and I encourage you to use this tablet for a little amount of more weight in your back. It's going to make a huge development in the quality of your photos. You know how difficult it is to edit in the touchpad of your laptop? With this, you can avoid all that. If you are able to set up your portable office out there, you need to carry on one of them. I leave you with some photos. I hope you enjoy this video and see you in the next one. Bye.